In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to buy Beamng Drive on PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. When you visit the official Beamng Drive website at beamng.com, you will be able to find the main ways of purchasing the game. Both of them will be activated through Steam. So as you can see, you either have the option to buy the game directly on Steam or buy on the Humble Store. If you scroll down further on this page, you can browse through various articles, images, videos about the game, and other information, but all you have to do to actually purchase it is choose between these two options. First, I'm going to show off Humble really quickly. You will notice that for Humble, you will be able to purchase for $25 or $24.99 USD, and all you have to do here to redeem the game for Windows on Steam is to input your email address and choose between paying it with a card, PayPal, or Amazon. Now, if you are outside of the United States, the best option is to buy it through Steam, because as you can see here, Steam is going to convert the price of the game into your own local currency. So unless you are using a VPN, the price displayed here should be correct according to your own currency. Once again, you can use this page to browse through the game, make sure that the system requirements are met, and once again, just explore other features about the game. But in order to actually purchase it and play on PC, all you have to do is click Add to Cart at the top of the screen here. Immediately upon adding the game to your cart, you will be able to purchase the game for yourself or as a gift. In here, you can sign in using your own credentials and choose from a variety of payment methods. Once you input all of the payment methods and you proceed to checkout, if it was approved, you will be able to download the Steam launcher where you can find the game on your library. So at the top of the screen, if you've never used Steam before, just go ahead and click Install Steam. This will download the launcher and you can use it to play not only Beamng Drive, but any other game that you buy. So this is all you have to do to play Beamng Drive on PC and acquire it officially. I hope I was able to help you on how to buy Beamng Drive on Steam. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.